Good morning, everyone.
It's a pretty gloomy day out here in Vegas today. We think we're gonna go for a long drive. We can't decide if we're going for like an extra long drive today, like California, or maybe just drive around, but hopefully you guys are having a good start to your week. I know that we're just gonna get busier here at the house. I was gonna do a house tour, but that's just gonna be something that's gonna come up later in this Vlogmas series. But yeah, stay tuned and we'll see where this day takes us. So I was cleaning up the house a little bit before we leave, and I wanted to show you guys something weird. So yesterday when I was editing, I realized that my right middle finger has been starting to swell up, and it's actually like it's kind of sore, not sore. It kind of stings when I like hit it. Maybe it's just like an ingrown nail or maybe even a splinter, but I don't see anything wrong with it. Well, other than the fact that it's like blowing up almost double the size of my other middle finger, but yeah, I keep remembering it whenever I put pressure on it, and it sucks because it's my right hand and I'm a righty, so it's like my dominant hand. When I saw it this morning starting to get swollen, I was like, oh no, how am I gonna edit? But it should go down, hopefully. I'm just gonna employ the ignore it method and just hopefully it goes away on its own. This is the weather out here right now. It's also pretty gloomy. I've never actually seen like this mountain this color. And actually, it's so foggy. All right, so we decided to go on the drive today, and I realized that we never actually told you where we were going. Before I start with that, let me just back up a little bit and start from the top. Now that we've started to get settled into our new house here in Vegas, we also have some business plans that we potentially will get into within the next year. One of them being Turo, which if you're not familiar, Turo is a car rental service for private vehicles. Basically, you're just like a mini Enterprise or Avis or whatever. And we were planning on using this current vehicle for that. Right now we have the Audi Q5. This morning, we started toying with the idea of getting a second car, since before we launch Turo anyways, we're gonna have to have our own car while the car is booked out for potential renters. So we started looking at cars and we saw this one this morning. It just happened to be at a really good price, has really good mileage, and it's actually pretty unbelievable for what the car is for the price they're selling it at. And we also figured that with the next coming week, since it is going to be the holidays, our families are all going to be here, so it's going to be really busy, so might as well just try to use the time today to go take a look and see if we like it. Otherwise, the only loss that we have is our time today for driving. So we're gonna be checking out a car today potentially. We have about 2.5 more hours left. We'll check back with you guys when we make a stop. So we made, So we made a stop here at Eddieworld, which is kind of our halfway point. I really want something to drink because I am thirsty. And Brian is going to go pick up some Red Bull just to kind of hold us over till our destination in Norco. So we're going to go inside and get some snacks.
So this is Eddieworld, just a big place with a bunch of snacks.
Holiday snacks, eggnog, chocolate, almonds. That actually sounds pretty good.
And candy cane almonds.
We are an hour away and we have hit our first traffic.
It's because some guy's cleaning the road.
Well, how do you know that?
This is right there.
Oh.
I was just kidding.
I don't know if that's the reason, but it is a 13-minute backup.
Hey,
go see what it is.
Can I just like apply with my bank tomorrow while you guys pre-qualify me here? And if my bank's better?
Well, what we could do is just set you up with...
So we're taking a quick break to check on Mochi, but we had a pretty good test drive actually, and at least Brian seemed to really like how the car was handling. If the numbers work out in our favor, then we'll potentially get closer to a decision, but right now we're just waiting for them to give us an update, and we'll catch up with you guys in a bit. Oh my gosh, what a day it has been, but we are making our way home now and Brian's driving in the other car. This is my first time driving from California to Vegas all by myself, well technically all by myself in one vehicle. So I do have Mochi here with me. He's in the back somewhere and he's keeping me company. It's gonna be pretty late by the time we get home. But I will catch up with you guys once we're home and that'll be in about 4.5 hours. Welcome back. It is the next day. We weren't able to come back to the vlog last night because we ended pretty late and we actually just ended up going to Denny's and I couldn't even really finish my sandwich when we got home because I was so tired, but I did get to drive the car home last night. So for a short little drive, I was able to, you know, get the experience myself and it was really exciting to see, you know, all the cool new things and features and of course the new things that we're gonna have to get used to. So very exciting stuff, but now is the time for us to finally show you the car, which is probably why you clicked on this video. So let's not wait any further. Let's take a look. And that is the reveals. I really don't ever know how to end these things because I'm not a car reviewer. But one thing's for sure, we are pretty excited. And though it was a really long journey to get this, and by journey, I mean like that 8-hour drive. Hope you guys had fun just hanging out with us for the day. I know it's kind of crazy, kind of spontaneous. I'm looking forward to spending more time with you all as we venture into our next adventures with business, with life, whatever else comes in the way. So this has been a really good start. So I'm hoping you guys are having a good start to your holidays. And of course, if you like today's Vlogmas episode, don't forget to hit the thumbs up down below. I hope to see you guys again tomorrow, and I will see you guys in the next episode.